Well, Ryan, that was some game for the neutral this evening, but what was your thoughts on it overall?
I felt like we were just chasing the game all night, you know. We wanted to come out and have a good start, and we find ourselves down 2-0 and clawed it back in the second. I thought we were in pretty good position coming into the third, and, you know, defensively we made some mistakes, and you guys spread the lead to 4-1, and I got some power plays that gave us a chance to get back in it, but we just, we left too much there at the end to get back in it.
Was that one of the positives for you could take tonight, that your team did get themselves back into it?
Yeah, we're frustrated. I think, at this stage and so early and so many new faces, that we are looking to take the positives, but at the same time, you know, a loss is a loss. And I felt like tonight we had a good opportunity to get some points in a tough building. But just defensively in our zone as a five-man unit, I felt we were pretty soft tonight.
As you say, still early on in the season, I'm sure you feel you'll be able to work on these things and get it rectified pretty quickly.
Yeah, I mean, it's our job, right? Our job from a coach's standpoint is to identify issues or problems and solve them, and using what we have at our disposal to do that. And, you know, when it's so early, there is a lot of coaching and a lot of growing on both sides, and a lot of learning about your team and your players. And, you know, and we've had a huge turnover. There is going to be some growing pains, but tonight, just frustrated. I thought we had a good opportunity here. I thought we worked to get ourselves back in, but we just kept, you know, slipping away.
Well, the games don't get any easier. Next up, I think you've got Sheffield, is it, next up on your fixture list?
Yeah, I think for us there is no easy games. I don't think you can look at any week in the schedule and go, I can't wait for that week. They're all good teams. The league is so good. It's grown. I mean, if you don't show up and compete, you're not going to win much here. So yeah, so we're home to Sheffield in the Challenge Cup, and then away to Coventry.
And of course, that Sheffield game. Do you think they'll be looking for a bounce back after that result against Glasgow this evening?
Yeah, I think we're going to see a lot of these results. You know, I think the team that can find the consistency and put 6-7 together and, you know, never lose more than 2 in a row will find themselves at the top. But I think it's going to be a lot closer than it's been than people expected.
Well, Ryan, best of luck next weekend, and thanks for talking to us.
Yeah, thanks for having me, guys.